In the 70s, Bill Nelson wears his first suit in Washington, begins unremarkable career. He managed to raise taxes and cut Medicare. Nelson is called an empty suit, adored by big money. Nelson even skips national security briefings and leaves hearings about the algae bloom. After nearly 40 years in D.C., he votes with his party 89% of the time. It's been an empty career, and it's time to retire. Empty suit, Bill Nelson. New Republican PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.